There was ever a time you wanted to be confident and prepared? This is it. My name is Joey Zumaya. I'm a hiring manager here at LinkedIn, and I'm going to be talking with you briefly about how to effectively answer the question, why should we hire you? And it's a nerve-wracking question. And if you think about all the different ways that this can go, you want to make sure that you're set up for success. I really feel if you take this in three steps, that you'll do really well in answering this question. Step one, why do I qualify for this job? Be prepared to pick 3 to 4 qualifications, parts of your experience that helps these interviewers or this interviewer understand why you're a fit for this job. Step two, start to paint a picture on why you would do so well in this job, things that you would accomplish, experiences that you bring to the table that competitively differentiate you. Number three, in addition to why you qualify for this job, being a part of a team is also a really important thing as well. So why are you a cultural fit for this company? What do you know about their mission and their vision and how do they operate and why you would fit so well into that? Lastly, and I think this is a very underrated one, I believe that how you say something is just as important as what you say. So when you're sharing your successes and you're answering these questions, make sure that you're doing it in an authentic way that allows the interviewers to connect to you. Remember, you're gonna be part of a team. They wanna make sure that you fit in. So as long as you're yourself, but the best version of that self, I think you'll do really well. Good luck.